is Anson Hughes and Carver. Anson Hughes, Carver in pursuit.
Come on, Jacob! Come on, Jacob!
He's got a lot tighter in his race. A little too close for comfort for some. It's Langston Hughes and Carver. Feeling each other out.
Looks like a three-man race. .48 on the clock. It is a three-man race. Brisker, Brown, and Midnight.
Pick your knees up. Pick your knees up.
Let's go, Stone Mountain. Time to make your move now. Let's go.
Let's go.
Make your move now. Let's go.
Come on, Jack. What?
Come on.
Favors from Stevenson 3, Tillman, Tucker, and 4. Bellwell, Reagan Mountain 5, Bloomington, Southwest Academy 6. Slaughter, Ledger, 7, Phillips, Mason, Houston, and take a ball in 9. And in the middle of the shot, it looks like it. And we're coming up on 58-6 at the split, right on pace for the lead.
Good job. Dun 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 dun.
Thanks for
waiting
on me.
Nobody trying to kick me.
I said, I don't care what a paycheck is, right?
Oh, that's not
like sleep.
We got like 30 minutes with him. I gotta go back to class.
Little 800, yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to run this race.
So you gonna do it or not?
Nah, because I got
section 9, the 4x4. Looks like a marker of Cedar Grove. We'll take section 5.
Hey, everything.
Security report to the infield, please.
What?